your reaction winning this tough encounter. How do you feel?
I feel so good. Because you know this match, I've been expecting this kind of tough match. Many times you are from the Southwest, you used to find it difficult to overcome them. But thank God today, we were able to do it.
And concerning your players, what about the they didn't perform very well in the first half? Because they should have gotten the opener since 3 minutes to the match. So
what really happened was that they did not play to instruction in the first half. They were playing the pattern of Sunshine Kings. You know, when you go for any away match, your aim is to get a draw, at least a draw. So they were trying to clear all balls away. That was what they were playing in the first half. Then when we passed that instruction that they should pull their game, pull the ball down, 2-3 touches will give us the goal. Thank God we were able to achieve our aim.
Talking about the officiating, is there any improvement in the Women Premier League?
Yes, so far so good. The officiating was not bad. But you know, gone are the days when the only team was winning at all costs. But this day you have to work for your winning. If you didn't work well, they beat you at home. But thank God we were able to perfect one or two things which led the goal.
At least going into 90 minutes, do you expect your team to...
Yes, I always believe in my players. I know they will deliver at any point in time. It's just for me to cool them down. Pass the instruction, I definitely, I know they will give me the goal. Which they give today.
Congratulations.